fungal disease. Further epidemic disease, especially
my love, my maiden fair, God.
Traveller, hello. Come sit with us.
How is business?
Curious place for a conversation about art.
Anywhere is good for that. It's simply a matter of summoning inspiration. Vodka, for example, is a great aid.
Care to drink with us? To poetry?
Why not? I am a bit thirsty.
And when a man is thirsty, melancholy strangles his soul. Pour, Gascoigne!
Gentlemen, I am soused, pickled, crocked, and stewed.
Want another term for your state?
Don't be vulgar. What will our new friend think? Pour another.
Fine. Last round for me, though.
Oh, yeah.
Vodka's gone, as are the troubadours. And my things. Damn it.
I expected this one more or less. Shot from the bullet even reached something. What the hell? On the highway of the South Northern Girl Chemicals to Maryland. Guess I need my sword at least. Just to like take back my positions.
Footprints fresh.
What the hell is something happening here?
Which is helpful, a defender. Maybe this one will help us. White head like a miller's son.
Everyone knows you have a quiver on your back, not swords, amateur.
I need to get back my position first.
Is there a land where I might find more of your kind?
Know what rhymes with wicked witcher? My things, before I turn you into mincemeat.
Must be a slant rhyme.
Shut your trap and give it back.
So then, we are square, even good, yes?
Yeah.
Not quite. We'll be good once you give me your things.
All of them?
You can keep your knickers.
Is there a land where I might find more of your kind?
It was a bit of a lark, a jest. We meant to bring it all back. I swear.
Bailiff's a harsh man. Best not cause any trouble with me,
they said.
Make a safe point first.
Pay off,
they call
said.
This living, Witcher.
Good, sir.
What's the problem?
Oh, nothing. On your way now, good man.
Shut it, Gotthard. He could help. Little Red's band means to attack the village. Want revenge on Bertram. We haven't much, but we're willing to pay if you defend us.
Who's Little Red?
Word is she fornicates with wolves and could tear a man apart with her bare mitts. A she-beast in human husk, though some call her a great beauty.
She leads a pack of deserters, true dregs, from different armies. The kind what knows killing and plundering well.
Why does this band want revenge on you, of all people?
Because I ratted on them to the witch hunters.
Witch hunters care about bandits? Since when?
Little Red's band. They was terrorizing our village. We had none to defend us. Finally, Bertram went by the hunters, asked them. So the hunters went after him. We had a spell of peace, but now Little Red's learnt of it all. Wants to kill Bertram. He's done for if you don't help.
Fine. I'll handle the bandits. Go to your homes, bar the doors.
Beware of them, Witcher. They're the dangerous type, truly.
Witcher's fire! Arr! We'd be so pale if you ate onions and all.
She was out for blood for something. Wait until death.
Why don't you all just get off my back?
Oh.
village abandoned all of a sudden.
Cowards, him.
Like Bertram,
we're coming for you!
Come for Bertram. Surrender him, and no one will get hurt. Oh, Witcher, did the villagers hire you?
What is it you got a lot of common wisdom on?
Whatever you're planning, plans gotta change. I can't, won't let you hurt these people.
I'm not here to hurt anyone except that scoundrel Bertram. Came to me unbeckoned a half year back. Said he'd betray who's worth looting for a share in the takings, of course. But sometime on, the bugger grew greedy. He wanted more. I refused. That's when he set the witch hunters on us. Lost half me men because of him. Now step aside, Witcher. This ain't your affair. We want Bertram, no one else. You've my word.
I won't get in your way. Do what you gotta.
Right decision, Witcher. See? Quick and painless. That's for you. For understanding. Let's go, gents!
Hold up, too. Clear the mouth out what was. The bandit leader assured Gilad she did not want to hurt anyone except. Faced with the choice of killing several people,
my auntie says I talk too much.
I think I'm coming down with a fever.
I guess this is a good choice.
Aye.
So, do we have to?
Being a priest. Now that's a soft gig.
Guess this is the good. This one's good.
Do you want to be my boyfriend? Mummy? Can trees walk?
Don't be foolish, course they can't.
But me and Sophie saw one that did, and it had horns, like a deer.
Here we go, some insect. A lot of insect in here. Golem looks so strong. So let's lead a little bit. It never hurt. Just dwell in dense primeval war. I guess Golem was a relic. This one. 24. Frozen. Poison. Brine. Thank you. for the purity. Defeated this golem, but nothing left from his body. Just only one task, one. Incantations on the weapons used in creation. Made a dark dinner of it. Instead of the imbecile. Incantation. Series of war set as a magic spell or charm. Imbecile. Stupid person. You don't care yourself. We would have gone to the corner. That means they created that golem, but they couldn't control it, so they couldn't go outside from this cave, and then they locked the entrance of this cave, but the golem was still there, so they couldn't get outside and they just died in here. Look right there. Alright, that's it, I guess. But looks like there is other way in here. Sex. What the hell is that? So it's impossible to defeat this monster. No. I'm back here later. But not now. Definitely not now.
How you like that silver?
What the hell? No. It's too high level. Here and here are too high. Let's get back here again. This around this legion is quite high level for me so far. So I just take a look, and if there is a high level enemy in here, I don't fight for now, but I come back here again after I'm leveling up. Probably my level is now my level is now 15, but so I'll come back here again after I get at least 20 or at least 18 or 19. But before that, probably I go to Skellige. So let's see what happens. For now, this is not good opportunity for me to get involved with enemy on here. Someone here just puzzled. What the hell? What the hell is this monster? I've never seen like this before. Bear? Just bear? Well, just bear, but the level is too high. But perhaps I just defeat him? No, I guess this is no time for this. Alright, so let's get back to here again later. hidden treasure. Is that it? What? Entrance? Let's take a look at this first. There we go. What the hell? Is it spider? Looks like spider. So I need insectoid. But which one is that? Yeah, this one, insectoid. What the hell? This region is too high for me. No, it's definitely too high. No. It looks like everything is too high for me. So do I need to get back at once? Previous legion? Or just should I go to Skelliger? Yeah, rather than just failing, it's definitely high on this place. Abandoned site, but there is no enemy in here. Dog. What the hell? I guess I'm going back once. Yeah. Definitely alarm this legion is too high for me. Too early for me exploring this legion, guess. Just no more enemy is too high for me, so. It's already been hot. It's once I need to go back Nodigrand and sell my position, like sword or armor. And then I come back here again. I guess this is the best choice for me. That's it for now. Okay, so let's take a look. Take a look here. Here. Just take a look here. It looks like someone is walking toward me. Merchant.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Ah! Watch your head.
Reputation. A bit wonder what caused them. Is it locked? Alright. Okay, so let's take a look here and here and here. And then let's go back to the Nodgrund. holder looks like bandit? No. New marker? No, just where is this? Years ago, send your cult name. The Count could not stand. Buying your hair, which produced a fabulous.
You go your way, I'll go mine.
This is the barnyard. There are a lot of things in here.
You'll frighten me, kiddies.
Life, you gotta take risks and not get fucked.
Your arse hair grey too. Touch me wife and I'll smack you sideways.
Careful with them paws. Careful with them paws. Grimy churls.
What the? They are too exaggerate. Exaggerate is the right word for
I think I'm coming down with a fever.
What am I feeling? Exaggerate. Too exaggerate.
Life, you gotta take risks and not get fucked.
Your ass hair grey too.
Okay, so let's go to the next place.
Every bloke's a swine. That's all I've got to say.
That grim.
So next price is here and here, and then I go back to
Underground
City. Actually, here is also Novigrad, so this is the outskirts of Novigrad. So I get back to the city of Novigrad.
Got the shivers.
Want a snuggle, boogeyman?
tough times.
I think this legion is a still a little bit, quite. What the? I wanted to say this legion is peaceful, but actually it is not. Is that level? What the hell? They're too strong. No. They're too strong. Yeah, probably the level is around 20. Not now. So I guess this price is also too high for me. bear. Just one of those. What the? No. But I can take them down if they are long, but yeah, I'll go. No, it's impossible. Okay, so let's get back to the city of Nodgrun. This is not good. Alright, so let's go back here. No way. Okay, so I guess I should explore along this region later, because it's too high for me. Back to Novigrad. I explored all of this legion, but not here now. Not here yet. So where should I go? And I'd like to make new armor for me, because this armor has this armor now I'm wearing is for the level 10, but my level is now 15, and it's about to get to 16. So I guess sooner or later I had better to change my wear. So let's see if I can make something new or just buy something he wears.
There we go. That ain't real.
Now,
fire.
Now,
I'm thinking.
I've heard of you.
First, let's go to Proximus. I forgot where is the best Proximus in this Nodgrun. Yeah, I completely forgot it. I guess there is a Proximus around here. Yeah, around here. I guess there is a Proximus.
I was a war veteran. Spare me a crown.
Yeah, no.
There we go, but he's not here. Why he's not here? Why he's not here right now? What the hell?
Spare a copper or two.
Please let me turn on.
Where is he? Why he's not here? Last time I checked, yeah, I remember he was in here.
Oi, Grey Knight! Need a squire?
What the hell? What the hell is all about? Why nobody is in here?
I'm knackered. Help a poor fellow out.
What the hell? Looks like...
What will the morrow bring?
There is only few people in here.
Arms for the poor.
Is it locked or?
Those hunters would burn a rainbow.
Why there is no people in here?
Bye tomorrow,
like Broxton's war. Oh yeah.
Top-notch swords.
Show me what you have in stock.
Well, he definitely has a lot of money. This one looks nice, but... Queen sign, Yordin sign. Queen sign, Yordin sign. No. I need this. Fire damage, ignition intensity. But this weapon was 11. This is not good. 10 fire damage, just cause burning. Guess it's too low level for me. Ignition chance to dismember. That sword works good, but the level is too low for me. Cause now I'm 15, so. I hope I can get this weapon again at high level. No. That's it. So what now? Yes. Can I make something? Bonus score, bonus experience. I guess I already have this one. Yeah, ask him some dismantle. This one. to your pill. Can I make something? Chest armor. Not this one, not this one. Glyphin armor. Redanian armor. Power. I made this armor before previous my walkthrough, but it doesn't look so good, so I'll not make this time. Yeah, there's no armor for now. There's no good armor for now. So. Can't wait. Is he selling some good armor? No, there's no good armor. And this one is just this thing I sell him. Yeah. I sold him.
So long.
Where is stash? Can put my thing on here. So let's go back here again.
Oh, gonna be sick.
Can I go?
Help a poor fellow out.
And do I have some mission for? Do I have some mission suitable for my current level? If I have something, I can go now.
Help! Save me! I'm dying.
I need something for an aching belly.
What's ailing you, sweetie? You ate something a little overripe.
The best stock in all Novigrad. No need to push, enough for all comers.
No one to push.
Very good. Manners before trade, always.
Let me have a look.
What is this one? Oh, it's too expensive. It's too pricey, right? Buy something from the merchant and not from. What the hell is this one? Burris?
Wanna bite me, Wolfie?
21? What the hell is this level?
Let us live, eh?
On your way? Or will you stay longer?
Don't touch me.
Temple guard letting you into the city.
Some lovely city.
You
better than last year. Bad enough to wither your ears.
Need something sharpened? Reforged?
Like you to craft something for me. Think you can?
Crossbow. Oh yeah. I guess I don't need this so far. So, seems like my next silver soul is this one. Level 16. Yeah, this one.
So long.
So let's take a look. Knob grant. Here. Here. Oh, this is the license of dwarf. Oh, and I can convert my money into a town.
How can I be of service?
Got some coin I'd like to convert into crowns.
You've come to the right place. A better rate you'll not find anywhere in the city.
You seen the new waitresses?
White one. No. Take a gander over here.
Worth seeing.
And how? Buxom lasses from the lands already taken.
Be a butcher when I'm big.
Oh, there is no temple god on here this time. Because last time when I tried to take this item, there is a temple god in here, so I can take it, but yeah, this is it.
What was that?
Any needs, master?
There we go. So, last time I explored along this legion.
Back again, Rivian Trap.
But here, and I end it. So this time, yeah, I have to cross this village, and I continue my exploring on this legion. Just take a little bit.
Not a headache again.
What the hell?
Boars everywhere.
You bored, grey boy. Pam Param. You bored, grey boy.
No way. That means I.
They say some witches spy for the black ones.
Ooh! Temple god is all around here.
What's it like beheading a king?
Looking for a bruising?
No.
In short, who kisses your ass today?
Stay away.
Fight it tomorrow.
Winely. So this is Winely? Yeah. It looks like not getting inside of this Winely.
Please accept my most heartfelt regards.
Good day. No. Good day.
How will you make a living? We've no monsters.
Yeah, temple god is here.
I asked for fresh fish. What's this?
Fresh fish?
You call this fresh? With his googly eyes and those gills, it reeks of Novigrad gutters.
Fishermen fear the deep seas with skeletons.
La 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 la.
Oh!
Ah!
Wow, it's so clouded.
Come on, good folk, come quickly. I haven't enough for
you
everyone.
You sweat like a swine in
that jacket. Your goods are fresh.
Oh, I guess we'll take this item. No.
Trouble.
Watch it, peasant.
No, I'm not peasant. I'm witcher.
Novigrad, capital of the world. If they did such rapid.
Guess I should try this. I shouldn't have tried this. It just passed through this village.
Whoa, don't touch me.
Alright, so let's. What place should I look first? I guess it's around here. Do I need map?
Oh! Come on, good folk, come quickly. I haven't enough for everyone.
I expect model behavior scans.
We've spoken about it already, haven't we?
Boy, it looks like there isn't too much place I can go. So
truth is, we're already dependent on the black bubbles, economically.
Trumpet try to beguile my man.
Oh, damn it!
Oi! Didn't he even get his wife out the dungeon?
What can I say?
I'd advise you not to try my patience.
Loitering round here.
Like this and we're connected.
How will you make a living? We've no monsters.
So this is the Eternal Fire. Some kind of legion.
Why the googly eyes? Got a case of the bloat?
This is the other side of the river. I guess I need map to explore this region. Yeah, I guess I need map.
Cursed mage hunters.
Actually, it's a bit complicated, as always.
What?
What the hell are you doing here? It's so creepy. This is that what I wanted to say. What?
That brothel? Why?
There must be order.
Okay, so I need to prepare some mobs.
Eternal fire? You don't mean it.
Okay, so let's take a look.